I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
We're talking to Eddie Alvarez, one of the best pound-for-pound MMA fighters on the planet. Nick Diaz, it looks like he could be clear to fight. Nate Diaz is available. What are the two good fights for the Diaz brothers right now? What do you think?
Nate can come to the lightweight division and get it right here.
You would fight Nate Diaz?
I would love to. Me and Nate almost fought each other in Mexico. I was fighting his friend, Gilbert Melendez.
And you won that fight?
I beat Gilbert, and Nate was angry about it. But me and Nate almost got into it in Mexico. And for sure, I'd love to figure that match out.
Well, what did he tell you? What did you tell him?
I confronted him because I've always been cool with Nick and Nate. Always. I'm still cool with Nick. I seen Nick in Dallas, and I invited him to my after party, and we hung out. He knows me and Nate aren't that cool. So with Nate, I went up to him. I said, hey, what? Why you keep looking at me like this? I've been cool with you. Been cool with your brother. And he kind of put his head down and went, look at me, and said, well, you're fighting my friend. So, fuck you. So I kind of start laughing. I'm like, 30-something, I got kids and shit. Like, this fight shit is business for me. And so I laugh at him, and then the UFC comes in and breaks us up. And then he's angry that I beat Gilbert. But, you know, keeping it real, he's always like, oh, I keep it real, I do this. I beat his friend up right in front of him. He was cage side, and he still didn't do shit about it. So if he wants to ever come back, I'm right here. He can come get this. He's waiting for money. Connor's getting arrested. He ain't going to be around the game for a while, so... If Nate wants it, I'm right here for him.
Did he win the second Conor fight? I thought he won.
So the only reason, I think the only reason they gave it to Conor is because Conor kept dropping him. I think he dropped him like maybe three or four times during the fight, and he was hitting him with leg kicks. So I think even though Nate scored more punches, I think Conor's attacks were like more vicious and more violent, and had a little bit more meaning to it. So I think that's why they end up giving it to Conor. But yeah, it was close. It was close enough to argue either one.
And Nick, what would be a good fight for him to come back? You said Nate should fight you.
Yeah. Nick, let me see who's in this division right now. He's not going to come back unless he fights, you know. They like to make themselves.
So there you have it. Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.